Dauphin. See your host, Mrs. Dauphin Abuamari.
That's great. So, what's your name?
Ocha Abuamari. I'm Dauphin Abuamari's son.
That's okay. I love you, okay? Okay, so it's normal for children to have the people that are their role model to be their parents first. So anytime I'm shooting at home, my children just try to come in and do something in the video. I just don't want to tell them, no. So he has done it. Let me know what you think about that.
And the reason why I'm here is to bring out we have A, B, C message for this year. I received at the Monte on the 27th, 28th, has happened. But I was waiting for the B, C, so that I can have them comprehensively. And you know, this thing has to do with the integrity. When TB Joshua say A, and it's not like that, next year they'll say a prophet of doom. It's not just by power or might. It's not a language you learn from school or anywhere. You have to be very attentively clear. Because sometimes when you hear something, you may not understand what you hear. You have to ask, what is this, sir, this day?
Prophecy for 2020. Prophecy be Joshua. Prophecy for the world. 1. This year will be a year of humility. This year, the Lord will humble us with our challenges. Challenges can be affliction, arrogance, pride, wickedness, or bad habits. To humble us with these is for these things to destroy us or expose us. Let us move closer to God.
Prophecy fulfillment of Prophet TB Joshua. For me, I don't know whether what he saw before he gave the prophecy was different, and I have not contacted him to know, but to me, this is an interlude. Prophet TB Joshua said that there will be an interlude in government in Nigeria this year. Yesterday, Friday the 17th of April, we just lost Abba Kyari. Abba Kyari is one of the top government officials of President Muhammadu Buhari. He was his uncle. President Muhammadu Buhari was his nephew, and Abba Kyari was saved to be one of the strongest allies of the president. When you hear people refer to Cabal in Aso Rock, they were actually referring to Abba Kyari. They believe that President Buhari does not do anything without consulting Abba Kyari. So Abba Kyari to Nigeria was actually the president, and then Buhari was just the face. When TB Joshua gave prophecy that there will be an interlude in the political system in Nigeria, I think this is prophecy fulfillment. What is an interlude? Interlude, according to the Cambridge Dictionary, says a short period when a situation or activities is different from what comes before and after it. E.g., after a brief interlude, working as an architect, he went traveling. So if somebody said there's going to be an intervening period in government, I think this should be it. Someone as big as that having to leave the government is a break. Another music is sounding right now. As he's being buried today, being the 18th of April 2020, somebody else is coming to be the chief of staff to the president. That is an interlude. So this is prophecy fulfillment of Prophet TB Joshua. It has happened today, and I feel that you should come and know that another prophecy of the man of God, Prophet TB Joshua, has been fulfilled in Nigeria.
Let us pray for the Nigerian government to be able to finish this year without an interlude that will cause a situation of for and against. Join me in praying for my nation.
So watch the prophecy and then watch the news of Abba Kyari dying.
Thank you.
let me know what you think in the comment section, though. Having said that, this is where I go. I'll see you again when I see you. Bye-bye.
After the rain, joy comes in the morning. No need to be worried.